Uganda managed to score one goal against Tanzania in the just concluded CECAFA Women U20 Championship. The goal came in from a penalty kick from captain Fauzia Najjemba. She scored a very nice penalty kick, and this saw Uganda clinching to the top of the table against Ethiopia. And now Uganda leads against goal differences, as you can see in the table. If all goes like that, Uganda will be the champions of the 2021 CECAFA Under 20 Women Championship.